Then the righteous will answer him, Lord, when did we see thee hungry and feed thee, or thirsty and give thee drink? And when did we see thee a stranger and welcome thee, or naked and clothe thee? And when did we see thee sick or in prison and visit thee? And the king will answer them, truly I say to you, as you did it to one of the least of these, my brethren, you did it to me, Bobby Sands.
On the banks of a Lagan, inside Long Cash Prison, young Bobby Sands, his life it has gone. From the first day in March till the fifth day in May, his hunger for justice has now been passed on. No criminal, you'll dub me, nor my comrades beside me. No prison uniform shall ne'er touch my hand. I fought for my country, I'll die before surrender, cried the brave volunteer, MP Bobby Sands. Born in Belfast and raised in Rathcoole, he took up a fight against British rule. Captured by the enemies of his own native land, and its blocks on a blanket, he then made his stand. So proud of you, young Bobby Sands, you stood on hunger strike for your five demands. For the rights of your comrades, you stood without fear and died with dignity, a brave volunteer. No criminal, you'll dub me, nor my comrades beside me. No prison uniform shall ne'er touch my hand. I fought for my country, I'll die before surrender, cried a brave volunteer, MP Bobby Sands. Don't let him die in vain, nor his body grow cold. Stand up with his courage, this patriot so bold. He fought and he died, than to live in British hands. Volunteer, hunger striker, MP Bobby Sands. No criminal, you'll dub me, nor my comrades beside me. No prison uniform shall ne'er touch my hand. I fought for my country, I'll die before surrender. Volunteer, hunger striker, MP Bobby Sands. Volunteer, hunger striker, MP Bobby Sands.